Go.
Hi, I'm Joel Van Enwick. I work with Havok. And what we provide and are showing here is our Havok Vision Engine,
okay,
which is actually running on our Windows 8 phone right here.
Oh, cool.
This is a demo that we created recently,
okay,
using our Havok Vision Engine. So we support pretty much everything at this point. We have our physics engine running on Windows 8 phone, and what you see over here is our editor,
okay,
which is a full WYSIWYG editor. And what we do is create the scenes directly from inside of here, and then deploy it directly onto Windows 8.
Directly to the phone?
Directly to the phone, yeah.
Okay.
So, actually, if I just run it in here, you can see all the shaders are animated. We can even come in here and modify the time of day. So we have very advanced rendering features. We have a complete animation system. In fact, if I come over here, we have soft shadows, character animations.
Sure.
And we've actually integrated all of our products. Havok is a middleware company, so we actually create a physics engine, a destruction system, animation system. We handle AI. Pretty much everything you can think of that you might need to create a game is something that we have available to you.
That's,
so then see
it.
Here in this demo here,
Let
me just go ahead and press play. This is using our Havok physics and destruction system.
Oh, nice.
You can easily create and destroy any number of things that you want inside of the scene. And just real quick here, I'll also show you our cloth scene. So this troll right here, once I get him animating, pretty much everything on this troll is actually cloth. His belly is made out of cloth, all of these pieces on him, his feathers, everything is actually cloth simulated.
Okay.
And all of this is created in, say, 3ds Max or Maya, exported into here, and our runtime handles all the simulation and everything that you might need.
A lot of detail. Oh,
a lot of detail. So yeah, Havok Vision Engine. It's on pretty much every platform, iOS, Android, PS3, 360, pretty much every platform. It's available, highly optimized, good to go. So if you want to create games, it's how to do it.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, no worries.
Bye-bye.